Porrim sneaking up on Crow and just going to town on its neck, whispering that his blood is her favorite flavor, and then leaving him hot and bothered.
Hello, Cronuts.
Oh!
Delicious.
Whoa, poor!
Your blood is definitely my favorite flavor. Sweet high blood.
What? Fuck, poor ma!
Unfortunately, I'm not thirsty at all.
Was that really necessary?